This is the plank. It's a really important core exercise. We use it a lot. We use lots of different variations, but this is the basic plank. If you get this right, you get all the variations right. What I want to see here is, I want to see your shoulder above your wrist, up on your toes, and a nice straight body, straight line from your head through your hips to your feet. Engage the core, hold it nice and tight, get in that position and hold it. You can do a full plank on your arms, or you can do a plank onto your elbow.